outside the TD Garden, everyone. The Celtics are back home. A sellout crowd is here to meet them, and the Pistons are also in town, and the Pistons are a good basketball team right now, sitting in second place overall in the Eastern Conference at 12-6. Eastern Conference for the first time head-to-head this season. Tap is controlled by the Pistons, and Jackson will bring it up. Hand off, Avery, little floater for two. Dunn's got excellent hands. He gets a lot of steals. Horford from the corner knocks down two. Well. Off by Morris, gets it quickly in Kyrie's hands. Jackson awaits him defensively. Kyrie blows by him and gets two. Nice pass. Harris trying to back his way down. Morris gets a hand in there. Harris able to get it back. 10 on the shot clock. Harris for three, and he buries it. Jackson will take it. Make it.
Teamwork, the excitement out there on the field. And we're looking forward to seeing it all again this Saturday right here on NBC Sports Boston.
Thank you so much. We appreciate
it. Harris trying to pull his way to the basket. He does. Bradley turns the corner. Gets two. He's perfect 3-for-3 here in the first quarter. Got 6 points and three assists. Kyrie in traffic, takes it anyway, and gets two. Supercuts.com. Marcus Smart in the game. Count it. Chance for a three-point play.
Oh, smooth. What a shot.
Yeah, what a sick. Rebound loose. Brown cut.
Yeah, Drummond hustle got a hand on it, however.
Baines for two. Horford. Brown with plenty of time. Drops the three. Within eight. Bradley going back door. Oh, good block. Tatum getting back in the play. Rebound Drummond. Jackson again, coast to coast. Horford wants to take Harris. Gets two.
And he got fouled with rebounds in the game. Didn't you mention that to me?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Kyrie banks it home. Kyrie spins on the baseline, banks it home. That was something, wasn't it? Rozier for three.
He's retired. Oh, yeah.
Nicely done. Smart finds Kyrie. Nice bounce pass. Tice with the finish. Nearly picked by Smart. Kennard left open for a moment, and he makes the Celtics pay. Rozier kicks it back. Horford finds Morris in the corner. Knocks down a three. Defensively. Brown. Gets it back. Passes up this shot. Tatum. Smart will take it. Make it. Team in the game. Kyrie. Marcus from the other side. 4-point Boston lead, 52-48. Harris for three. Drummond's got five assists to go with his 10 points and 13 rebounds. Harris hits another three. Nice job in the chair the other night, Kyle. Inside. Drummond for two.
The lefty. And he's a lefty.
That's good enough for me. Horford to the corner. Kyrie.
What a nice.
About a 7 second difference, shot clock, game clock. Harris to the basket.
That's their whole focus, and they might mix up the coverages.
Sure work a lot. Brown down low for two and a foul. Now back to his man. Jackson pulls up for a three. Oh, just out of bounds. They get Morris. Three.
The toughest probably point guard defender.
Harris from the corner. K basket. Nearly spun it home, picked off by Morris. Smart the other way, quickly ahead. Tatum pulls up the three. Horford passes it up. Tatum back to Horford. He'll take it this time and make it. 60 points the Pistons scored in the first half is the most the Celtics have given up in the first half this year. Bradley for three. Johnson the other way. Harris, pull up three.
Somebody got to take a shot quick.
Smart realizes it and banks it home. Kept alive though, picked off by Brown. Looking for something in transition. Brown, corner, Tatum. Yes. Rebound.
Boy, he has a knack of blocking people out on the board.
Smart spins in the lane. Marcus for two. Kennard. Drummond, a little handoff. Smith circles the wagon and hits the shot. Marcus inside. Baines works on Drummond. Gets two.
Hit to the rim.
Approaching 2 minutes to go here in the third. Horford for two.
Nice play.
Kyrie gets in the lane. Rebound Baines. Gets it quickly to Rozier. Approaching a minute to go, third quarter. Boston the ball and the lead by three. Rozier. Irving. Morris. Three.
A step behind the pass.
Eight assists for Kyrie. Bradley for two. Smith came up with the loose ball. Smith, Tolliver to the basket. Bullet pass underneath. Kennard misses the layup. Moreland with the hustle play. Smith in the paint for two. Bradley with the loose ball. Got Drummond with him. And Drummond finishes. Pistons by six. 7:20 to go in the game. Tice for two. And a chance. Six on the shot clock. Smart takes it. Got it. Horford kicks it to the corner. Morris to Smart. He'll try again. Yeah! Drummond. Horford now gets back to him. Backs his way into the lane, spins back, gets two. Harris, fall away. Fresh 24 seconds here. About 3.5 to go in the game. Jackson to the basket. Bradley denying the inbounds pass. Drummond comes up with it and throws it down and has a chance for a three-point play. Bradley, eight on the clock. Drummond turns, goes baseline, have to do it. He gets the follow, they got to count it. To Celtics in the last 5 years. Kyrie with the miss. Tatum, Smart. Yeah! Celtics have it with 1:34 to go, down six. Tatum for two. Smart finds Kyrie. He comes up shooting. Rebound to Johnson. Trying to take it to the basket. Horford with the block. Loose ball picked off by Brown. Numbers for Boston. And Bradley's late getting back. Smart. Got a foul, Drummond. 50% shooting, which had reached 19, is over here tonight as the Pistons shoot 52% for the game. We'll be back to...